Welcome to my IB art exhibit. Here in the faculty lounge are presented the 10 works I've done for my exhibition, which you could see behind me. The central meaning of my work is transforming the lines between fashion and art and presenting fashion as an art form. There are other secondary themes explored throughout the work, such as in this triad, we have nuclear power and nuclear bombs, starting from Hiroshima and Nagasaki, going to Fukushima and Chernobyl. And the triad explores the destructive nature of nuclear power to humanity and to nature. Then on this side is, and behind me, is more of the fashion related works. They show fashion in a variety of different ways, as showing how it is influenced by cultures, such as these two pieces, influenced by the Berlin techno scene, showing the modern interpretation of the fashion from the Berlin techno scene, and the explosive fashion that happened after the fall of the Berlin Wall. Then I also explore how our personal form of self-expression through fashion influences how others perceive us around in our environment, and how the negative connotations can arise from that. On this side we have some of my clothes that I made for this exhibition. They also explore a variety of different issues, such as a ban on tattoos in Japan and South Korea in some public spaces. While they're a form of self-expression, they're still banned from public baths, on restaurants, and you're not allowed to go in them. I have a dress that presents the bounding implications of femininity that's been imposed by society on females, such as in this piece. And then this one specifically explores hoodies and hooded garments and the history behind them and why they're banned in certain places and not allowed in classrooms, because they're associated with criminality and gangsters. This one is the central focus of my work. It is where everything began. It explores the overwhelming amount of negative information and global issues we're exposed to on the everyday basis due to social media, and how it is very difficult to process and give an appropriate emotional response due to the amount of killing and murder and horrendous acts we see on the news daily. So I wanted to create this work to give people the opportunity to reflect and to just feel it. Yeah, so come on down to the faculty lounge and view some of this work. Yeah, thank you.